So I've come to London and we just happened to be near Compton Avenue, which makes sense why I'm walking with the Crips.
Yo, look at this man bald ass head.
Excuse me, can someone take a photo of me or video of me?
Alright. Do your dance, do your dance. Do it.
Pank. What the fuck is that? I was just about to say, pancakes, no bagel, got ya. You never know who wants to die. I mean, I'm gonna go run a bath. Wait, no, I'm sorry. I don't mean like I'm gonna go run a bath. I meant like I'm generally gonna go wash myself. Like, I just feel like I need to be fucking baptized or something.
My body is Wonderland.
Is Wonderland?
Mm-hmm.
Well, your body is Candyland, bitch. You have diabetes.
Thank you for calling Farmers Insurance. This is Danielle. How can I help? Right, here we go. What we got? She's got lipstick glued to the bottom of her shoe. Oh, have a deal. What nonsense is that? Why have you got... Oh, because this club doesn't allow makeup. Which club doesn't allow makeup in? And even then, which inbred glues lipstick at the bottom of her shoe? Oh, she's in school. Well, why was he doing security? Oh, America. Still... you dirty bugger. They've been all over the floor, you wrong gun.
Bro, I was just went in this on-ramp. There's no signs blocking it off, and I thought I was fucking high. That's just a pit on the on-ramp. What the fuck? They don't have this shit blocked off or nothing. Watch, this guy's coming. There's a guy coming behind me.
Hey, yo.
Yeah. Oh, is he gonna fucking go? Holy shit. Oh, it's water. I am high. I'm not actually high, but holy fuck, bro. It looks like a pit, doesn't it? Shit, it's water. Motherfucker. I thought they just carved out a hole. I'm tripping. Woo. All right.
You guys were only seeing each other for a couple of months, and you gave her a key to your house.
She had that.
She always had people over, Your Honor. It was like the party house. I'm sure I wasn't the only one with a key.
Aquila, what made you decide to give Monique a key to your house after just a couple of months?
She had some good, I ain't gonna lie, Your Honor. That's what got me.
You open my eyes, and I'm ready to go. Leave me into the light.
smears this shopping cart like hot.
I told them messy assholes don't speak on me. Keep my name out your mouth cause I don't beat for free.
I can't do this anymore. I'm switching teams. Oh, hell yeah, brother.
All right, guys, freaking listen, because this has been on my mind recently. And it's like, this would be so embarrassing if, imagine if aliens invaded Earth and they're like, give us 100 billion Starbucks or we're going to destroy this planet. And we're, you know, because we're like, we want to be able to destroy our own planet. So we got to get these Starbucks. And so we spend all this time brewing cups of Starbucks coffee. And then we finally get 100 billion cups. And then when we go up to the aliens and we're like, hey, we got your Starbucks. And then the aliens look at it and they're like, bro, that's just coffee. And then, you know, we're like, yeah, what do you mean? That's Starbucks. And then the aliens are like, dude, no, we meant the universally recognized form of currency, Starbucks. We're like, oh my, we thought you meant coffee, bro. We're like, dude, we gotta destroy your planet now, dude. This is awful. I'm sorry. I'm like, please don't wait.
Fucking look at the state of this. Supposed to be fucking chicken. Fucking chicken my ass. Fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. That's not fucking chicken. Look at the state of this. That look cooked to you. It looks like it's been cooked with a fucking hairdryer for 10 seconds. Fuck off. Look, pita bread, fuck off. Look at the state of this. Fuck off.
And your homie got the same iron.
It looked like he put it to the mirror, isn't it?
Everybody's trying to be a billionaire, but every time I look at you, I just don't care. Cause all I wanna be, all I ever wanna be, yeah, yeah, is somebody to you.
Oh, you know, I'm just swiping on Tinder, find a cute guy, but then I realize, like, he's loving, caring, handsome, wants to meet the right girl. He's a Leo, and he's also wanted for stalking.
In the gym, you have men who train hard and men who hardly train. Me, I train to make men hard.
Sorry, mate, you can't park the lorry here. It's on yellow lines. Sorry, mate, you can't park the lorry here. You're on yellow lines. Sorry, mate, you can't park it here.
What are you laughing at?
Oh, nothing.
Oh, okay.
Who wants one? Who fucking wants one? Who wants one? Yeah. Do you fucking want one? Who fucking wants one? Who fucking wants one?
Look, mate, I'm just going to laugh at this point. Did you make sure you wiped your skitties off my toilet bowl?
Right. There was really fucking thick. It's so hard.
You're really going to be shitting in my toilet?
As hard as I can, mate.
I'm bloody busting.
Really?
You boys waiting for this one.
Really?
Well, is it? Oh, fuck. Sorry, boys. Well, I didn't mean it.
Nah, stay here. I'm not going to give you a life lesson.
Jeez, it would be nice to walk away from our problems. I wish we could.
We got to roll away.
Guys, I hate to tell you this, but there's going to be a 40-minute delay on the tracks. Honest to God, I am so fucking pissed off. You've got no idea. I am raging in the face. As soon as we get to that next platform, I'm going to punch the fuck out of the first train conductor I see. Swear down.